Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to move Steam games to another drive, whether that drive is another internal hard drive or an external hard drive. Steam games can take up a lot of hard drive space, and if you start out installing all of them on your primary hard drive, you're likely to run out of room quickly. One solution is to move your Steam games to another hard drive, whether that drive is internal or external. After moving your Steam games to another internal or external hard drive, you'll still be able to access those games the same as you normally would. Now let's walk through the steps to move your Steam games from their current location to either another internal or external hard drive. Step 1. Launch the Steam client on your computer. Step 2. Click Steam in the menu row located in the upper left corner of the screen to open a drop-down menu. And then click Settings in the drop-down menu. The Settings window appears. Step 3. Select Downloads on the left side of the Settings menu, and then click Steam Library Folders in the Content Library section on the right side of the Settings window. A Steam Library Folders window appears. Any current Steam Library folders on different drives that you have set up appear in this list. Step 4. Click Add Library Folder in the lower left corner of the Steam Library Folders window. The Create or Select New Steam Library Folder window appears. Step 5. Click the drop-down arrow located to the right of the current Steam Library location to display a drop-down menu with available drives where you can create a new Steam Library folder to install games to. Locate the drive you want to move files for a specific game to, whether it's internal or external. Step 6. Click the drive you want to move some of your Steam game files to. The current folder hierarchy on that drive will be displayed. Step 7. Either select the folder or create a new folder you want to use as your Steam library folder on this drive. In this example, I'll click New Folder and create a folder named Steam Library that I'll use. Click Select after choosing the folder you want to use as your Steam library on this drive. You'll return to the Steam Library Folders window, where you'll now see your new Steam Library location listed. If you want to use your newly created Steam Library location as your default Steam installation location, right-click your new library location in this list and then click Make Default Library. You'll now see Yes listed beneath Default to the right of that particular library. Step 8. Click Close when you're done making changes in the Steam Library Folders window, and then click OK to close the Settings window and return to your Steam home screen. Step 9. Click Library in the row of options located in the upper left corner of the screen. A list of Steam games you own appear in a list on the left side of the screen. The Steam games that are installed on your computer appear in bold. Step 10. Right-click one of the games you want to move to your newly created Steam library on another drive to display a context menu. Click Properties in the context menu. A properties window associated with that specific game appears. Step 11. Select the Local Files tab. Click Move Install Folder in the Local Files tab. The Move Install Folder window appears. Step 12. Click the drop-down item in the Move Install Folder window after the prompt about where you want to move the folder to. You'll see any Steam libraries you've set up on other drives. Select the new drive you want to move the Steam game to, and then click Move Folder. A progress bar appears on the lower part of the Move Install Folder window, displaying the progress of moving the Steam game to the new drive. After the Steam game is moved to the new drive, the progress bar will be replaced with a message that says the move was a success. Congratulations! You now know how to move Steam games to another drive, whether that drive is another internal hard drive or an external hard drive. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.